です。
Good amount of money. Spent all that time dodging, and I got no benefit. I don't care about fire because I'm gonna take a death ward. I'm pretty sold on that death ward strat. I know, Rogue Link, the soundtrack is so good in this game. Permission for you to just go and get hit. It's not one per. It's a random amount between 1 and 5 or 7 or something per. But yes, it is definitely worth it because I really, really want to buy the sword upgrade here. Save and quit. I mean, save and quit is almost certainly the last one, but when you point that out, you're totally correct. But just like in Zelda, I don't like save and quit as a strat. I mean, speedrunning is speedrunning, right? So it's one of those things where, yo, how about that RNG though? But yeah. If the community decides that, you know, saving quit is kosher, then it is, but much like with Zelda, it's just... I like RTAs, which is to say I'm not gonna... I'm gonna play through, you know, one sitting. And saving and quitting sounds... or not sounds, but it feels to me like you're breaking it up into multiple sittings, even if you're continuing immediately. Starting to really like is that the spells are all starting to feel actually useful in speedrun. Yo, nice. I was so distracted by that drop that I screwed up the fight. That's fine with me. Yeah, during my blind playthrough, I basically ignored all the spells. Yeah, the boomerang is infinite use, but it's also super weak. The boomerang to me feels like a backup. I don't have any arrows. That sucks. Arrows are literally the only thing that I care about in the upcoming boss fight. So... to me earlier, but yeah, that actually probably saves some time. Well, shoutouts to that expert potion I got. I feel like... wrong button. Of course I would. Those were silly mistakes. Silly mistakes that I shouldn't have made. Anyway. I was gonna say something. I don't remember what it was. Actually, no! Oh, that sucks. I actually wanted to go down there. Or not down there, but into that secret room. Damage cannon for something to go low. Good. good time, but every time. Every time I do that. Okay, that's fine. Alright, so now we've got Dancing Shield. I just won't buy the shield upgrade in the shop. Why did I do that? There was nothing smart about buying that shield. I love that room. I love how fluid that room feels when you do it well. Room, screen, whatever. Fireballs would be really nice. Those will be usable, but I'd still prefer fire. Thank you. Fair enough. You know, we got through there. We got through it. We're good. In the door, please. I can show off the next boss in the mode if you want. Actually, I probably shouldn't do that. I've only fought these bosses in non-retro. Bad jumping. To have a little bit more fire than I have right now. Yo. Take that arm. Thank you. Yeah, retro mode basically makes the graphics look like you're playing on the Master System. Every time I do that. 100% of the time. Someday I'm not gonna screw that room up. No guarantee that it will be in my lifetime. Someday. Yeah, the work that they put into this game, just in terms of the way that the game plays, is really, really amazing. And the whole switching back and forth between retro and non-retro mode is such a cool touch. That room, every time. I don't know what it is, but those red ghosts seem harder for me. It's fine. Clean room. That went well. That's fine. This room I always anticipate tanking a lot of hits. Not that hit though. That's not a hit that I count on taking. Okay. So rude. Yo. Perfect pirate. Feeling cautiously optimistic about this run. Open my mouth, said words, immediately regretted doing so. This time through, I'm gonna get the secret room here. Especially since I missed that one other secret room. Someone drop hearts, please. Already passed by the secret thing too. No, I haven't. That's the damage. Worth. Lost a little bit of time, but suddenly I'm not stressed about this run anymore. Did I pass by the secret room again? Yo, Rocket Dodger. Run's pretty okay right now. Sure. I was expecting slightly less damage than that. No heart? Oh, that makes me sad. Sure, I don't need this. I'm gonna go save. Save is fine. Right, still gotta go back and get. I almost forgot that this is way faster. Alright. Well, that was like 30 seconds that I lost. Max. Thank you. This is my favorite one. You just bounce there and then the game's like, well, fine. I guess I'll just let you go then. Whatever. This is the easy room, the next one's hard. I wasn't expecting the danger of gaming over. And everyone, I hope that you've enjoyed this slightly more exciting than comfortable. Alright then. Hey, 4108, not too terrible. Yo, thanks for the GGs. Why don't more dragons have faces on their tummies? I think that's the real question, Comet. I feel like the obvious next thing to do is a normal speedrun instead of easy speedruns. Like, there's still some time to save here, but I feel like getting my butt kicked by normal. That'll be fun. Yo, aw, thanks for the GG. When are you gonna start doing these runs? Love the fact that Mouse Man runs upside down. It's fantastic. I had not noticed that little detail in the credits previously. Thanks for the GG, Stephen. No, there's quite a few women that I know who speedrun who make the gameplay purposes of the stream. It's not that uncommon. Especially in speedrunning. Yeah, I'm gonna let the credits play through and then yeah, I'll do a normal speedrun. I hope that you all are ready for a lot of really, really bad play. I'm sure that normal's gonna kick my butt. Even easy is pretty hard when you're not buying items to take any safeties, so. These chants are so good! Did audio for this and what else they've done audio for so I can buy those games as well, because holy cow, this audio is so good. Do a hard run next? Oh gosh, yeah, I'm pretty sure that normal's gonna kick my butt just fine. I'll eventually do hard runs, but first I should get at least a something resembling consistent at normal before I start tackling hard. In hard, you apparently have a time limit, although with speedrunning, I assume that it's not too big of a problem. So weird to me to see GitHub links in the credits of the game. It's awesome. It's just weird. Yo, Delis, thanks for the GG. Yeah, that castle was really bad. I feel like we could have cut off another 20 seconds on top of the 7 that I missed. And that's just obvious time save. Alright, let's get a normal one.